You can really feel the vibrations through the floor from all that machinery. It feels kind of good, actually. If I had that kind of skill and knowledge, I would create my own little device to use on myself. I would call it a vibrator. It would only be used to massage my back, of course.